Okay, got a 4-star rush tournament going on, all colours allowed. And experiments and 3+ healers continue. So I'm going with 3 healers here. Certainly, I've got survivability. The combination of Boral, his counterattack, and Brynhild's protection against buff removal, that could be quite risky. I do have 2 dispellers, different colours, so between that and Bold Tusk's buff, gonna try and keep them debuffed. Well, there's a lot of colours I don't have and don't want. Oh, come on. Not going well. Alright, we'll try and bring a blue down here. Just like that. Set Boral off. Should be enough to kill Bold Tusk. Yeah, I think we use both heals. We will. Will we? Set Boral off again without setting off Brynhild, I wonder. Go this way. That's a problem. A big and early problem. Any greens on the board? 23, 4, 5, 6. Not enough. So he's firing. Especially want him to fire into a defence down situation. That's probably one of the few things that could really destroy me here. Okay, well, there's another green. Let's have that now. crack. Okay, so you've got no, don't have Brynhild's protection now, so we get rid of that. Now what? Those blues should be enough to take care of a defense down like that. So let's go about this way. So you can't even remove that because it counts as a buff. Let's get blues ready. Get all the blues charged. Come on. 2 minutes. Cannot buy a match. The increased damage going now though. Right. Percent damage multiplier. Yes. Didn't really have much hope. Just needed some more time there to gather my forces.